Two of the teams that play the best brand of football in Serie A face each other. Alessio Dionisi is back in Empoli for the first time as the opposing coach, facing the team that he brought back to Serie A team at the end of last season. Football fans, welcome to Stadio Castellani. This is Empoli against Sassuolo. Berardi gives it to Arui inside the box. The pass towards the middle. It's cleared away by Stojanovic. And there's a penalty. The whistle, Berardi shoots and he scores. Sassuolo takes the lead. Domenico Berardi from the spot. Looking to give it to Di Francesco. Di Francesco back to Henderson. Now Pinamonti, the cross by Rami. The shot by Henderson. It's the equalizer. Empoli scores. Liam Henderson. Raspadori attacking down the middle, a couple of fakes, then the shot, and he scores! Giacomo Raspadori gives Sassuolo the lead once again. Raspadori gets ready to take the corner kick. It's headed out. Then what a chance for Gianmarco Ferrari. This is another foul by Viti on Berardi. And this is the second yellow card shown to Viti. He's been sent off. Tonelli pressured by Raspadori. He falls down. No foul is called. Berardi, Scamacca! Sassuolo scores again. It's a 3-1 now. Scamacca scoring. Empoli upset because no foul was called. Back to Lopez. Scamacca, the first time effort to give it to Raspadori, and then Scamacca off the post. And Raspadori scores on the tap-in. It's a 4-1 in favor of Sassuolo. What a shot by Scamacca, deflected onto the post. Frattesi inside the box, looking for Scamacca. Back to Frattesi after the deflection, and Scamacca scores again. It's 5-1 in favor of Sassuolo. And this is the final whistle, a huge win for Sassuolo. Empoli 1, Sassuolo 5.